Okay, hello friends. In this lecture, we have to see case 3 for binary arithmetic. In that negative number which is represented in 2's complement form, right? In case 3, the greater number out of 2, whatever the addition we have to perform, right? We have to take the addition of 2 numbers. Out of these 2 numbers, the greater number is what? Negative. So how to take the addition of this or such numbers, right? So see here, I will first write plus 28 in binary, right? So what will be the binary number? 0 1 1 1 0 0. Okay, and if you want to represent this plus 28 in negative, so you have to take the 2's complement of it. How, what will be the 2's complement of it? This will become 1 0 0 1 0 0. This is what the 2's complement of 28, right? So 2's complement of 28. Now we have to write the 15 plus 15 in binary. So I will write, this is 0 1 1 1 1. Okay, now we have to take the addition of the minus 28 and plus 15. So see, 1 0 0 1 0 0 plus, this is the sign bit of second number, 1 1 1 1. Okay, here minus 28 and here plus 15. Try to add these two. This is what the addition will be, minus 13. So remember, whatever the result we will get, that result will be negative, and that result which is in 2's complement form. Let's see here, whatever the result we are getting, that result require 5 or less than 5 bits, right? So 28 takes 5 bits, so 13 is less than 13, magnitude of minus 13 is 13. 13 will take only 5 or less than 5 bits, so no need to extend the extra bit for 13 for that addition, right? So only it will take 6 including sign bit, so no need to extend the sign bit of first number. So you have to extend the sign bit of second number. Remember, if here 1 is there, means what, that number is negative, we have to extend with 1 value. If the number is positive, means what, the sign bit is 0. So when you are extending that sign bit, you have to write the same bit. Now take the addition of 6 bit plus 6 bit, and you including sign bit, right? So what is the addition? 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 0 plus 1, sum is 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 0 plus 0, answer is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1. Remember, this is the sign bit of number. So number is negative, and this is what, your 13, minus 13. You want to check your, you want to verify the result, you take 2's complement of this, so you will get plus 13. So just for verification, we'll take 1's complement first. So 0 0 1 1 0 0, and this is the 1's complement, add 1 in that, so 1 0 1 1 0 0, right? So this is your plus 13. For verification only, we took the 2's complement of this term, so but actual result is this. Okay, so this is what, minus 13, what we want, right? So this is what your case 3. So in case 3, the greater number was negative, and we took the addition of these 2 numbers. That's for this video. Okay, case 4 we have to see in next lecture. In case 4, the 2 numbers are negative. Okay, we'll see that part in next lecture. Thanks for watching this video.